Hey guys, Hobbs here. Playing this new rogue deck I made. I'm not ranking with it yet, but I'm having a ton of fun. Trying to figure it out, taking stuff in, out, like for instance, the Violet Teacher no longer in this deck. I didn't have a deck list when I first made this, so I'm gonna put up the latest deck list on the side for the first game. The second game actually has the deck lists on it, which is kind of like a mid rendition. I'm going to continue to try to improve it to make this viable, but I'll tell you, this is the next most fun deck I've played. If only I could figure out how to rank a little bit, it would just be a bit better, which I think I'm going to be able to do. Guys, for all the people, my regulars, thank you for watching all the videos. You guys rock. And to anyone new here, if you want to see some, I make my own decks here and try to just have a good time playing the game. Make sure you hit the sub button. Faces a place. Keep the weapon back just because I do have the deadly poison. And then the violet's coming out. Okay, good. We can one-shot that and then face. Okay, bam. Bam. Gang up. Undercity Huckster, let's wait. I don't want a bunch of these. I'd like a bunch of these, maybe. Add a coin to your hand, eh? Well, I can take that out. I think I'm gonna hammer first and see what happens. C'Thun's in the house. Wow. That's not bad. Let's go with, just because I don't have a combo with her, this guy's probably more. He could be the combo with her, with the coin. Like if he hard removes this right now, I could Violet Teacher, or I could just coin on him, and then later on turn actual six, Violet Teacher and two bananas. That kind of works. So if he kills this, which it doesn't look like he's gonna, we're gonna hammer that. Now it's turn five, eh? I think I'm just gonna chuck this out. I want the Violet Teacher to actually produce some. And we're just gonna take that. You know, because at turn six, I could copy her or copy something else and actually get the 1/1 bonus. But I think we're gonna. Why not Thistle T? Because we don't have. We got some pretty good board control right now, kinda. Yeah, we do. Let's Thistle T for fun. That's the whole point of the deck. See if we can get. We can get three cards now, guys. Shifter. That's not Shifter, but that's sweet. Oh my goodness. The power's real. Actual place is face at the moment. Oh wow. Lots of Chromaguses. The draw is real. The draw is real. We got some Star Seeker in the house. Okay. Violet Teacher. Okay. What's going on, Mr. Big Boss? Thanks for being here. Coin filled my hand? Well, thank you. I'll be burning stuff in this deck. Don't worry. Four. Let's go with gang up on her, I think. Hammer this guy. Coin and this. There we go. So there's some minions. Yeah, so I lost my miracle portion. I think I only have one of those. I don't even have a sidebar yet. Here we go. Does not like the coinage. He figures it's a standard miracle. Now, normally I'm scared to put out a Chromaggus out at turn eight because he can one-shot it, but right now I can just kind of. Good, I can own the board except for that. Unless I banana it up. Should I banana it up first? I think I'm gonna banana it up first, guys. because I can banana, cast two bananas, get two more of these. 3, 4, 5, 4. It's bananas, though. Let's do it. Why not? Okay, banana this. Hammer that. And then banana. I'm gonna banana this. And we're gonna take out the biggest thing on the board. There we go. And we got Chromagus coming up. And we got Yogg. This is an interesting game. The next few turns should be pretty solid. I'm really liking this deck, just to let you guys know. It's my style. Have you figured it out yet, guys? It really, really is awesome. Let's go with this here. Take this out. He might be able to shield slam it, unfortunately. But then we got another. Then if he does, we might even Yogg next turn. Because I can, if Yogg's alive. Okay, execute. So that was not a shield slam. Do I want a Yogg? Oh boy, I want to get rid of that for sure. I can go 3, 4.
I shall do as you say.
You know what? Let's Yogg it up. Should I Yogg?
I shall do as you say.
That seems very useful in this game, especially now. Just because I have a poison, I'm not going to attack right now. He could brawl and just take my 5-4. But... The Sylvanas looks amazing in this game right now. I need Chromagus out, though. I can go for 3. If he takes that, I can't kill it, but I can drop a Chromagus after, or even a Yogg. I've got 21 cards left. Battlecry's trigger twice. He's going face, which is kind of scary. He's got 8. I can do 3 damage there. Let's go with this, yeah. Chuck her out. Let's go for some RNG here. Let's go with this. Deadly poison. Coin. Yogg. And hopefully we'll be able to destroy whatever's left. Okay, excellent. Ouch. Okay. Ouch. Plus 3 attack. Oh, wow. This is the worst Yogg ever. Shield slam. Take control. Good. The Yogg. Oh, yes. Wow. That was crazy. What do I got? Noble. Repentance. And competitive spirit. Gorehowl. Wow. Bam. Get down. So competitive. This will grow. And then if he gets rid of it, Bran. Do I have any battle cries on me? I do. But he's got no enemy minions. The one healing spell I just put in is not working. Okay. 13 damage, eh? Well, it's time for Chromagus, guys. And 10 to the face. We're gonna keep this 3 back. For, like, board control. Wonder if he's gonna go face. He might just go face with Gorehowl, which you don't see very often. Come on, give me some good cards. If he puts out... I wish it was a Pally, put out a bunch of minions, so... Uh-oh. So there we go, 6-1. But he's got lots of armor. Okay. Oh boy. I had no spells yet, guys. No spells. Let's go with, this. Do I risk it? I want the draw. 12. I'm not risking that. I think I'm going to take it out. I don't know about the Chromagus or this guy. Your history. I'm taking it out with this. I'd rather have the draw. Just, he had 12 damage. If I hadn't went face on that, I would have been down. Then, bam, he just needed 2 more for the win. I've got to go through a lot of damage here. Keep Bran for the heal. I know, but... I might not even have Bran by the end of this. Okay, well at least Chromagus lived, because Bran would have been smoked with this. Come on, give me a spell. A spell. That's not a spell, but we'll take it. Double monkey, I think, right now. Single monkey. And summoning stone. Prep into a spell, maybe? Yeah. Smash. We really need a spell. If there's even a prep would give me a 0, but I don't want to use prep. I want a Thistle Tea right now. Thistle Tea would be awesome. That's not Thistle Tea, but we'll take it. Okay, Fan of Knives once. Okay. Bam. That's actually really good. Okay. Let's Thistle Tea again. Let's maximize. That'd be 1, 2. This will fill the board, right? 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. Because this will spawn and this will spawn. Ooh, nice. Charge. Get back. So we get a couple of those. Wow. This is a good game. I like this. I like it. Oh boy, we got a golden monkey game. Golden monkey game, guys. Shield Slam. He does not like the Chromagus. He might even hit this 0-6. It won't cost him any armor. I can't believe he didn't take this thing out. There's Shifter. Man, that's why I have... Shifter in here is because of the Thistletees and the Chromaguses, and it didn't happen, but it will happen one day. It'll be glorious. Let's go for some... I want to save that for later. Let's go with some of this right now. I have no spells, guys. So weird. Got lots of spells in here. Let's go with this and face... I got lots of damage to go through. We're down to 30 now, guys, which is where the game usually starts. Armor made to fit. Yeah, I didn't want a Sylvanas, because here's the thing, he's got no minions. If he acts as Sylvanas, she doesn't really ever get to use her death rattle, right? Well, there's a Cho, if I've ever seen one. I think Cho would be great right now. It would possibly protect me from a brawl. Maybe not. What do we do? The face down? I do want to get rid of this. Unfortunately, I can't do it with just one thing, though. That will give him a couple armor. Let's do it. He's got lots of armor. Let's go with this here. Get rid of that. Face. Face. And no Cho yet, just because... I'm thinking he might have a brawl, but then he could hit this and brawl and still hashtag win. Let's just check out a blood mage for now. That way at least I get a card draw if he does brawl. Like he... Ooh, 10, 16. I might be dead. I'm dead. Wow. Yeah, there we go. That's too bad because that was a fun one. Oh boy, these are so fun. They're so good. I haven't ranked, but I'm going to make this deck more powerful. I love it. And the one healing card I got, you know, all the other games we needed heals. This game, we really... It's not that we didn't need heals. Maybe if I had gotten heals, I think he overkilled me there pretty much too. Bam. What are we fighting? A priest? I'll keep an early burgle with the priest. Ooh, what an awful two cards. Yeah, that was getting good, wasn't it, Mr. Wiggle? Dr. Wiggle, sorry. Coin. Is this the same guy? No, the last guy was Watson. Lorewalker Cho. We might give him a burgle. We'll get burgles going back and forth for a bit. Coins going back a bit. Ooh, Beckoner of Evil. Let's Cho it up and then face. Coin. Yep. Face. Cho. End turn. We'll see what happens here. We can coin on the Tomb Pillager, which then gives us a coin. Never ending coins. Okay, he hates that card. I could take that out with this, not anymore. Not after he heals, obviously. We can give him a coin. He might really like Cho today. Enjoy the Cho show. Okay. These games against priests have been great today. Yes, they've been fun. The ones against priests are actually probably pretty awesome, eh? We haven't seen a warrior at all today. Have you noticed? I haven't seen a warrior once. Uh-oh. There goes Cho. He does not want to be part of this Cho show, guys. Which I find very odd. Yeah, that's really weird play. I would have left Cho up, but that's me, right? I see Cho as an asset when it's on the other side of the line here. Unless I need to get rid of it because for some certain combos... Like, he's a priest. What's he gonna give me? Excavated evil? Okay, I got a coin, which is perfect. Coin. Like, see how these two work so well together? Like, they work perfect. Other than I can't cast it for a few turns, but... Now he can Shadow Word Death it. I can burgle it up. And actually, Gadget's an Auctioneer. I might be able to keep him out and then wait till turn 8 and then turn 9. I'm thinking way too long. Not happening. Okay. We're going to hit a face and cast Gadgetson. Pop. Bam. Bam. This is very hard to remove or kill because of the 4. Which is awesome. Because we'll get some draw next turn. With all these cheap bananas and stuff. Ouch. Okay. Well, I can banana that. Kill one. Banana the other. And deadly poison and stuff. Excavated evil. No thank you. Banana. Oh, vanish. Nice. Vanish could come in handy down the road. Bam. Yes. Go with this. Go with that. Draw. We got the draw train going on, guys. The sappage. What's this worth? 7? But if he gets it again, he Oh, I could sap this one. Let's destroy this one. Sap the other. So I can draw. Because this one doesn't have the text on it. It's just a plain old taunt. If I did it, sap the other, would have been a...
Aha, misplay!
Face is a place. Now this guy's vulnerable, though, because he's no longer at 4. That's the only thing. But hey, we got a lot of cards. We got rid of those two guys. We got an excavated evil. We got a Chromagus. We got Burgles. Excellent. Let's go with a Cro-Mag, I think, next. Mm-hmm. Cro-Mag hype. And smash that. The face. And speaking of face, go there. Bam. There we go. There's a board. Now, if next turn I can Burgle, we'll get a bunch of cards. Or I can... Burgle will be fun, but I think that's way too many cards. I gotta get some of these cards out of here. I need something that won't draw. Because that adds 2. And then because that does it, this adds 2. And plus I'm getting 2 at the beginning if this guy's around. So we can take that out. Oh boy. Uh-oh. That's gonna hurt a tad. I can vanish, which isn't too bad. I can only do 8 damage. Thank you, Morin Ska, for subbing, man. Thank you. But one sec, I just want to make sure I play this out properly. Okay, I got this. 5. Okay, I can do it all. Okay, let's 5 and draw. Excellent. Hammer this. Time to pay. Hammer that. Chuck out. What's this thing do? Your weapon costs 2 less. Who cares? Bam, refresh the weapon.
Morin!
Do you hear it?
Ska! Thank you.
Now, having this guy, Emperor's gonna be okay. I think we're gonna Yogg, though. Yogg or Emperor? What's his guy up to? 13? Yeah, I'm exact lethal if he has C'Thun. So I think I'm going to Yogg. Or do I have a sap? I don't. I got this. Let's return. That gets rid of my... You know what? Yogg's going to save the day. I believe in him. It's a Yogg time. Burgle first? Yeah, let's Burgle. There we go. That's the right one. That keeps me alive for another turn. Oh. 5, 6, 7. What am I doing? 5. I should have put that out, but I didn't know what I was going to get. There we go. I didn't go face, but that's okay. Whenever you discard a card, gain +1/+1. I don't think I'm going to do that, but I'm really liking the Thistle T because it's high. Oh no, never mind. Okay, we're going to Emperor it up, maybe. Depends what shows up. Okay, some healthage. Three for 5. Oh, Holy Nova, that heals me. I think we're going to do that. And it also gets Yogg stronger. Oh. got the conceal on that. This is healing. What's his name's up to 13, which won't kill it. But if he shows up, I can just vanish him and he can do it all over. Okay. Ah, Thistle T hype, eh?
Buy one!
Base. To vanish. We're gonna get to Yogg, guys. To Holy Champion.
How many fingers do
to base. That's good. That's a nice one to have out right now. I'm just trying to play around C'Thun right now, guys, knowing that C'Thun can one-shot me. Okay.
Welcome to the exhibit.
Let's Yogg it up. I think I'm gonna wait. She might get buffs. Okay, Yogg time. Yogg. Now it's time for Yogg. She's no longer green, she's dead. I was hoping to get buffs. Okay, that's good news. Oh, she's not dead. Excavated evil. I'm waiting until after this is done to cast this. Okay, good. Okay, I can use face. Oh, I don't even have to use. Oh boy. Oh boy. Wow. 7. I'm surprised Yogg lived. Holy Nova, I've got a wall. Deal 2 damage. I'm just going to conceal, and I actually am going to, because I know he can charge my face with that one thing, but I've got some extra armor. That's, he can Nova maybe, he's got a Nova. If not, I got 14, 15 damage. And I can take him down to 15 with this. Thank you, Yogg. Okay, 2. Okay, so no C'Thun, he's just going face. Oh, bam, your health is now 1, haha. Okay, so there's that, but we've got lethal. 14, 15, exact lethal with this. Oh, never mind. Why? Should I just go almost lethal? Oh, to a minion. Well, let's go almost lethal, as it says. That sucks. Very close. 14, 15. Let's go 15. Bam. Hammer. Hammer. Actually, I got lethal. My bad. That's good. Wow. Why was I thinking not? Maybe I added up the heal beforehand. That was fun. Yay, 1-7 games. That's good news. Well, if you're new here, guys, and you enjoyed that, make sure you hit the subscribe button, because I'll have many new Whispers of the Old Gods content coming in the near future, and I'll be covering all the best games at twitch.tv/WowHobbs as well. To all my regular viewers, thank you for helping this channel grow and all your word of mouth that's made it super successful. Thanks again, guys. Till next time.